don't sweat hard, yet I believe I oh. The reason I hold on. Ooh, I need it so long. Yeah, cause honey, you're the broken one, but I'm the only one who did the saving. Oh, cause when you never see the light, it's hard to know which one of us is gay. About it, something in the way you move makes me feel like I can live without you. You take me all the way. I want you to stay. Don't go, stay me, no. Stay.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking yet? Are you kidding me?
Take a breath. Take a deep. Calm yourself. If you play for keeps, take a gun, count the three. I'm sweating now, moving slow. A time to think, my turn to go, and you can see my.
Смотрите, все хлопают, стоят и стоят просто. Посмотрите, по песне люди стоят. Браво! Спасибо большое.
I'm really excited for you to show Jess what you do.
Yeah, I'm excited.
Thank you so much.
On the first page of our story, the future seemed so bright. When this thing turned out so evil, still
Like a diamond, shine bright like a diamond.
Oh, she's got some moves, hasn't she? She's got some moves.
You're a shooting star, I see a vision of ecstasy. When you hold me, I'm alive. You're like diamond in the sky. At first sight, I felt the energy of something. I saw the light inside your eyes. Tonight, we're in love. You're beautiful like diamond.
everybody on YouTube. To see more of my performances, click below and don't forget to like and subscribe.
Told that I was gonna duet with this person, I just literally couldn't believe it.
Matt just adores her. She's a superstar. He can't believe he's gonna be on the same stage as her.
To have this chance to sing with this person, can't explain how cool it is.
I was told that she really wanted to sing with Matt, really believes in him, wants to come back and do this duet. From like singing in the pub to duetting with her, I think that's the thing you've got to get your head around.
Yeah. As if singing on the X Factor stage wasn't enough, then to be able to do it with this person is just absolutely mind-blowing.
Clouds are rolling near, 'cause I'm gone again. To her I just can't be true. And I know that she knows I'm unfaithful. It kills her inside to know that I'm happy with some other girl. I can see it dying. I don't wanna do this anymore. I don't wanna be the reason why every time I walk out the door die a little more inside. I don't wanna hurt her anymore. Wanna take away her life. I don't wanna be a murderer.
Ladies and gents, it is my absolute pleasure and honor to introduce to you tonight, it's Rihanna.
I'm happy with some other guy. I can see him dying. I don't wanna do this anymore. I don't wanna be the reason why.
And every time I walk out the door, I see him die a little more inside.
Don't wanna.
Are we disturbing something?
This song was done by two artists. Bring those artists together, and it's a song Cher would do on her own, on her album.
I've never been given a song like this that has made me feel every single emotion under the sun. This song gives me proper tingles when I think about it, and it cries out basically to the whole nation to say, please, just let me make it. This is my big shot, and I'm not going to waste it. I've got to do my absolute best.
Here we go, from the top.
For me, this song is dangerous for Cher because she's going to be compared to the original, and that could be a big mistake.
I'm a little bit frightened, but I'm so excited. Being in the final means the whole world to me, and I'm going to do everything in my power to make sure I'm in it.
I like the way it hurts. Just gonna stay.